A coronavirus variant first discovered in the UK now accounts for up to 70% of COVID-19 infections.